Born in Chicago, Illinois in 1943, Margaret Rosarian Harris was deemed a musical prodigy at the age of 3 when she gave her first piano recital and performed 20 short pieces from memory. At the age of 10, she performed a Mozart concerto with the Chicago Symphony and landed a scholarship to the Curtis Institute of Music in Philadelphia. She earned her undergraduate and master's degrees from Juilliard. In 1970, she became the musical director for the Broadway production of Hair. Moving between popular and classical contexts, she also composed 2 ballets, an opera, and a piano concerto. In 1975, Harris became the first Black woman to conduct the Detroit Symphony. She went on to become the first Black woman to conduct the symphony orchestras of Los Angeles, Chicago, St. Louis, and Minnesota, among others. She had been appointed Associate Dean of the Pennsylvania Academy of Music when she passed from a sudden heart attack at the age of 56. We honor Margaret Rosarian Harris and will always take heed to her wise words. Women must keep applying themselves and be persistent, no matter how many refusals they receive. And we persisted.